This galaxy was one of several hosts of recent Type 1a supernova observed by astronomers. In the 1930s, Edwin Hubble made precise measurements of Cepheid variable stars in this galaxy, highlighted by green circles in the four inset boxes. These Cepheids are used to calibrate the supernova that was observed in the galaxy in 1995.